all fallen in love with your modern essentials, including me. Huh. You know, a lot of times, Susan, I think this is where we drop the ball. And we talk about this week in and week out. Because, you know, if I'm in a store way back when we used to be able to go to a store, even if I'm looking and, you know, just browsing online, usually it's the kitschy, gitchy things that catch my mind and, you know, my attention. But these are the things that you really need so you can get mileage out of what you already have. Those striped pants, if you're joining us now for the first time, I don't know where you've been, but you missed them, and you can still get them by going to QVC.com, items recently on air. So, Susan, if you don't mind, I'll go through all the colors really quickly, and then I'll have you break it down. Double extra small through 5X. That's the size range on here, the possibility. Three easy pays at $15.33. Scarlet red.
Perfect.
Harbor blue.
My favorite.
Here is your quiet gray. Weren't the pants
pretty?
Were the pants in quiet gray?
They were in, like an awesome
amazing gray.
A tiny bit lighter. Yeah, amazing gray. But you can wear them together and you have a gorgeous look. Mm-hmm. I love that they're, you know, again, tonal and they're perfect together. Love these with the drawstring pants.
Dreamy green.
Oh, isn't that a good green? That's been popular. But
golden
this color.
Honey.
New best fly this season. Door.
Yeah.
It's new. Women adore it. They even like talk to me when they get it home. It's great if you're wearing it with like an animal print or you're wearing it with like, you know, just something to
Navy,
update, you know, brown, not the black. Color you already own.
Yeah. And then the black. If you don't, you know, if you do not have this top in black,
it's a
great place to start. I'm going to, I'm not going to do it on the red only because we see Katya in it. Let's try the honey. If that's okay.
Okay, yeah, I have that here too.
That way.
Well, it's a gorgeous color. Yeah, because this is the reason. And if there are women tuning in for the first time and they're like, liquid knit, what is liquid knit? This is why we named it liquid knit. It's this liquidy, soft, drapey microfiber that you're throwing in the wash machine and dryer. We do this beautiful bateau neckline. There is also, it's tagless, so nothing's bothering you and itching you in the back of your neck. But it became the number one fabric at QVC because women said to me, it doesn't cling, it doesn't grab me, it's cool to the touch, it feels wonderful against the skin. I often refer to like my butter knit and my liquid knit, like Josie Maran's whipped cream, like you feel
her
like
body butter.
Delicious, her body butter. This is my body butter clothing. It just glides over the body. Your Pat's Pick jacket, oh my goodness, in the black with that honey color, the black. It's just young, it's new, it's updated. And I love what you started, you know, this, you know, again, talking about the modern essentials is that we always forget to buy these basics. You know, as women, a lot of times we buy pieces on an impulse. It's like, oh, that's the biggest fashion trend. I have to have it.
Oh, that's me.
And then it goes out of style or you don't like wearing it. This is the one you'll have forever. It's, again, sustainable clothing. Clothing you will have forever and ever. You'll wear it season after season. This is the one that will get that seal from, you know, Susie Orman, the, you know, financial advisor. I know she would say this is money well spent. You'll wear it dressy, you'll wear it casual, you'll wear it 12 months out of the year, you're throwing it in the washing machine and dryer, you're gonna have it forever, and you feel good every time you put it on. So it's an investment in your wardrobe. I talk about like revolutionizing the way women dress. We wanna bring home pieces that make us feel stunning, that we don't feel guilty, that you're not trying too hard to wear something. You're wearing simple elegance. To me, simplicity in design says so much more than things that are over-designed. It's the simple elegance. And this is the one. This is the one that, you know, you're going to wear when you don't know what to put on under that jacket, when you don't know what to put on with your print bottoms. This is your alternative. Instead of a cotton t-shirt, liquid knit is forever. It'll never, ever fade. It'll never shrink. I actually will take, and I own every color in these beautiful essentials. I'll put like 8 to 10 different colors all in the washing machine together. They don't bleed into each other. They don't ever, ever, ever fade. And I throw them in the dryer for 10 minutes. They literally dry in 10 minutes. And it's like, again, the customer favorite for a reason. Women that get it home are like, okay, now I get it. And then they start searching QVC.com for more once they get this home. So this is the one to take that leap of faith, try clothing on QVC. If you've never tried clothing, this is the one. You can't go wrong. I promise you, you will love this one.
It's a winner
for a reason.
Or get the black, okay, which is a great investment.
Yeah,
piece.
I agree.
Golden Honey, yeah, the newest of the colors. Here's that wonderful scarlet red. Here's the blue Susan always suggests that we wear when we're getting our picture taken. Quiet gray, if you bought those drawstring pants in the amazing gray, it'll be tonal, it'll be gorgeous. The dreamy green, and then the black. Great way to introduce yourself to the line, the feel. You can layer it underneath a jacket like I have on. It stands by itself and you'll wear it year round. Money well spent. All right.